Red flags before getting a piercing.
If the piercing and jewelry costs less than $20.
If they don't have a license or check for ID.
Marking with random objects.
If they suggest alcohol for aftercare.
If it's located in your friend's basement.